What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to open your scoreboard in Warzone 2 and the Xbox One. So let's get started. So when you're playing, you press the select button. Then your map is going to open like so. You're then going to press the right button like this. And your scoreboard should be on the screen like this. Well, that is all, guys. I hope this was a good video for you guys. You guys learned something. And if you like that, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Have a wonderful day. Oh, I lost some sound into light now.